want to welcome everybody to the City of Rialto Egg Extravaganza. It's a great event. We have Easter egg hunts divided by age group, so you all have a fair chance. And there's a new group of eggs for each age group. Lots of arts and crafts that are free. We have Home Depot here with little projects and a cool apron. The Friends of the Library have arts and crafts. Some people were doing egg dyeing earlier. Stewie and Sparky are here from the fire department. The Easter Bunny is actually here, and you can have your picture taken with him too. We have pony rides and a train ride and bouncies. And oh, let's not forget the great little food there is to eat. We also have free raffle tickets. That's free, like no charge, for these great Easter baskets. And the people just check in at the recreation booth. And also we have a special raffle that buy the tickets for only $1 for two different bicycles. And that money goes right back into special events for the City of Rialto. So this has just turned out to be a spectacular event. It's also an event that was co-sponsored by the Rialto Library. And as a note, the librarian, Rachel, actually read some Easter stories. Great work by the staff and great support from this community.